Automobiles built by RUF have a very special reputation all over the world. And if you ask us why that is, we can only answer because we're fools for cars. To make sure nobody makes fools of us, however, we take our job very seriously. We work closely with our suppliers in a permanent process of ongoing testing, open dialogue, and continuous development to preserve the special quality of our products. Our customers tell us they can see that we're fools for cars. And sometimes, whenever time permits, we like to play with our cars. Today, we'd like to invite you to join us. RUF Automobiles presents Faszination on the Nürburgring with the RUF CTR. The world's fastest car on the most challenging race circuit in the world. The Nürburgring Castle and the town of the same name are nestled in the middle of Germany's enchanting Eiffel Mountains. And winding around the Nürburgring Fortress, you'll find probably the best-known, toughest car racing track in the world, the Nürburgring. The newly constructed Grand Prix course is considered one of the safest and most modern racing circuits in the world. The North Circuit, built back in the 20s, is even more challenging to the skilled driver. Join us and experience the ultimate in driving excitement, the RUF CTR. Now that you're really in the mood, we'd better warn you not to try imitating this driving style in normal traffic. This kind of driving should only be practiced on enclosed racetracks. It has no business on public roads. But just in case you feel like checking your own limits, we'll offer you an opportunity to do just that. Several times a year, we organize driver training programs on enclosed racetracks. Under the direction of experienced instructors, you can practice your skills in safety. The objective of RUF's driver training event is to help you achieve total control of your vehicle in all kinds of situations, so you can maneuver like an old master in regular traffic. Ask us for a schedule of our driver's training events coming up. You'll have the time of your life.